we want to say goodnight to you.
Good morning, Clayton. Welcome back to News on Deck. Today is Monday, March 27th. I'm Abby.
And I'm Brianni. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Attention seniors going on the senior trip. There is a mandatory meeting in the Performing Arts Center tomorrow at 7 p.m. At least one parent or guardian must attend. Itineraries and medical forms will be distributed. Now to Brianni with more announcements.
Ascension students, this Wednesday from 4 to 8, Clayton Middle School will be holding our annual Family Night Pizza fundraiser before, during, after the spring concert. All are welcome to attend. We will have baskets, rewards, music, and of course, homemade restaurant-style pizza. Those who are interested in purchasing a pizza can choose to take out or dine in. Please fill out the form sent to you in your email, and we will have your pizza ready for you at your designated time. Back to Abby with today's lunch, sports, and upcoming events.
For lunch today, the cafeteria will be serving cheese breadsticks along with the veggie of the day and a fruit or milk of your choice. Please remember to clean up after yourself and throw away your trash. In Clayton sports today, the softball team has an away scrimmage versus Paul VI. Good luck, Lady Clippers. That's all for News on Deck.
We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
It wouldn't be, wouldn't it? No.